Hello, welcome back to my third recording session of Fallout New Vegas. It's played modded, so let's see. In the end of the last episode, I was over here and I died from all these people, which they are already going to engage me in, maybe. So it will be a challenge, but I have three people and a dog, so hopefully I can do it. I don't know. And what are we coming on about? Hope you are having fun with the Steam Summer Sale. I know I am. I love all the deals that they have. I got Fallout 3 Game of the Year Edition, which I did not have for PC, but I did have it for Xbox, so I can make some videos on that. No. Okay, good. I was gonna say. Cowboy repeater. Wrong button. Payday the I also got Payday the Heist and Mount and Blade. So we can do some videos on those. So if you're scared of the atom, here's what you gotta do. You gotta gather all the people in the world with you. If you don't get the chance to do it. Okay, so let's snipe them. This is gonna be hard to say the least from increased wasteland spawns. Now life used to be such a spawning in the enemies, just great. Just a super toy, and folks got so let's see, cowboy repeater. And Adam was a word in the dictionary, and then it happened. Grenade. The science boys, everyone's already dead. Oh, here they are. Oh my god, look at them all. This is not going to be a fun battle. No, why'd my compass appear? That's not good. That's never a good sign. Compass appears. Oh god, I'm scared. No, ow, no! Guys, shoot him! Jeez. What am I? Holy crap, cars. Where? How are they shooting me from this far away? Who's to the right? Oh, it's a stupid one of these things. Jeez. Get you now. Oh my god, dude. There's so many of them. I don't know if that's the good guy or. I don't know if that's Willow or what. It's Willow or. That's someone. That's Sunny. Why did I say Willow? Because I have Willow. But, oh god, how are they shooting me from this far away? Ow, ow, ow! Like, jeez, how do you shoot me from this far away? Ow. Like, come on, I can't. Oh, I forgot, she doesn't have any. Neutrons. Now the moral is this, plain as day, that old man Adam is here to stay. I'm gonna stick around and Project Nevada is making realistic damage. I do not want realistic damage, but I do. Makes the game more challenging. Doesn't really make it that hard. Only this part. God, there's so many of them. There's not any NCR to help me! Jeez. And caves. That. See how far they're shooting me from? Look at this, I can't even do a single thing about it. I don't have that many stim packs left. I don't know, okay, I'm wondering how I'm not didn't. Come on, NCR trooper, help me. How many more stim packs? I only have 2 stim packs left. I'm going through all my stim packs. Oh man, got him. 15 left to go, most likely. One Sunny back. Oh yeah, I probably know my stim pack, broad machete, weather 10mm pistol. 6. Yeah, a bunch of ammo for this thing. This thing does mad damage. What do you have? 10mm pistol, chainsaw, leather armor. And caves. Probably from. I'm not what that be from. World of Pain. Holy jeez, there's a lot of them left still. No. No, do not shoot me from this far. Not fair. Stop it. Ow, no. What did I say about stopping it? Stop. Bruiser. Come on. Come on. Ow. Ow, see how much damage I'm taking from him? I'm not even dealing that much. I'm running to stim packs now. Be serious. This is terrible. What do I have? Tab, tab. Aid, what do I have that'll give me health? That gives me no health. I'll have to do it though. Let's do it. That's healing powder. My head's broken or whatever, so I'm getting all this health back now. Do not know where that guy is now. My thing's reloaded, correct? Mm-hmm. Where is he? Better not have healed up. Healed up. There you go. Holy. Well, it's where I guess it's worth the experience. How much? I almost leveled up from that fight. So I'm already level 6. Psycho recipe. Service rifle. Memorizing recipe. Whoop-de-doo. How do I just memorize it that fast? That's pretty amazing. Frag grenade. Radix. Oh, and Sunny smiles. Hello, Sunny. Quick save. Okay, quick save. Good, good. Cowboy repeater. Oh god, I didn't see our troop. Oh, there's Cheyenne. There's more of them over here, isn't there? How much health do I have? I got most. Oh wait, no, that's white. I have full health. Okay. Be more over there, if I'm correct. Oh, hey, look, briefcase. Iron. That's it. Okay, it's completely useless. Don't know what adds that either, but I'm 99% sure that that is not inside the base game. Oh, I also got, from the Steam Summer Sale, I also got Terraria. So I go, oh no, do not want to beef with that Red Scorpion. So I can make Terraria videos. It's a fun game, but it's really boring once you beat it, which I have not, but I'm preparing for the Wall of Flesh. I've already killed Skeletron, and I've already cleared out most of the dungeon. I just don't have molten armor, which is what I want. I have full molten tools, though, except the hammer axe, because I'm gonna get the bone hammer from the Wall of Flesh, and I don't think that's an axe in it, but I can get an axe easy. Shadow axe. Oh, crap. So, for anyone who cares and plays that game and know what I'm talking about. You might not if you came here. I don't even have a lockpick skill with 25. Let's change that. I do! Screw you, game. Okay, let's see, guns. Guns already at 40, I don't need that. I need survivability. How about that? Get that up to that. Barter. And I'm gonna be buying some stim packs here whenever I get back and do this quest. So, medicine definitely. Put two in sneak for now. So let's see, level 6. Toughness. Again, I probably should get toughness. Just because. Field medic, you are dedicated medic among your comrades. You attempt to revive a fallen ally in the cost of a super stim pack. Maybe useful because I don't use super stim packs. Gunslinger, are we using mats? I don't use mats very often. I should start using that. And just get toughness for the oh wait, no, that's the wall thing that doesn't let you get knocked down. That's useful. Holy crap, what a moron, Willow. Why would you attract a giant rad scorpion? I don't wanna. Willow, why would you attract a giant rad scorpion? God. Sunny, are you alive yet? Sunny, I need you. I can't face this giant. Don't come towards me, Willow. Don't, no, it better not aggro to me. Boom. You're almost dead, Willow. Moron. There, Sunny's back up now. Good, good. So, need to get this. I need to get my head fixed. Dirty water, I think. I'm not even paying attention. I need a lockpick skill 25. What's my lockpick skill? 22. What's minusing it? So much. Stats. Holy crap. No. Forgot about that. Well, there you go. No status effects. But I would have to have something if I'm getting minus 8 lockpicking. Oh. My armor's broken. That might be why I'm taking so much damage. I would have something to do with it. But still, what? Why am I? What am I taking such a big hit from? What else is minus? Oh, wait. Oh, that was from the debuffs from. I don't actually know what that was from, but. May have been from the doctor's bag, but I thought I already got that. Oh well. No, mine box empty. Oh yeah, I could just have slept here. I think sleeping does that. Can I make Echo Stick? Well, I can. That's useful. So let me quick save again. I'm a quick save freak.
Will you take the step?
Just like to be sure.
Hi, Dad. Want some help washing the car?
What?
6:40 and 12:40, CONELRAD. After.
Whoa.
Okay. Oh well. Whenever we get done with this, I'm going to go back up to the station, turn in these two quests, two or three quests, actually three quests. So I'm gonna get a quest from this guy up here, telling me to go, to spread the word. Of the Legion. And holy crap. Render in everything already, jeez.
Did you see
whoa.
That crazy bitch just attacked me out of nowhere.
Did you know her?
Not for long. I met her on the road a few days ago. We'd actually been flirting a little when she suddenly pulled a gun out and began yelling at me to hand my cat. Now that I think of it, though, she laughed when I threw her my money. I think what she really wanted was my Lucky Charm neck. Yeah, every once in a while you can find a cap with a blue star on it. But pretty rare, so I started. And once I had enough, I made a necklace out of them, since I thought they were...
That was easy. Now, where's your dead body? That may have had something to do with why my game was lagging. Can only either fight over here or over here. I guess I'll try to get the 50 star caps. I did it on my Xbox playthrough, I've done it on PC, but I know I have a guide. There's fire everywhere, so no, I don't think so.
Are you kidding me? Never felt better. Yeah. What lottery? The lottery. That's what lottery. Are you stupid? Only
no, I'm fairly smart, actually.
Oh my God! Smell that air.
Smelling it smells like charred bodies.
Bye.
Bye.